Now I'm just not paying it.
Resident Evil.
I don't know, I just don't want to give this up so quick.
Right through the door. Good.
Okay, he's not lunging. He would have been lunged at me by now, but he didn't. So he's gonna be slow as shit tonight. There we go. Now he's lunging at me, which is good. Thank you. Damn. You wanna go through the door now? Six. That was close. I gotta feel it like I did before. Deadass? Thirty-two. That's good. It's good for now. I'll make 32 work. I am upset because I only got two of my auto shots off, but you know. Just need to shut up and do the damn thing. RNG is still... This is... I think the game is apologizing to me for putting me through so much, I guess. I did kind of fuck up, though. Even though my better run was with earlier, so who knows, this might be an even greater run than before. Find out. So yeah, knife, so I'm surprised I didn't need to use it. The fact that that dog gave me good RNG is something. What time is it? Make sure my menuing is tight. My menuing, my turning, all that. That was a little bit better. Wow. 13 minutes on the fucking dot. Let's go. Don't use your knife down here, whatever you do. One, two, now I gotta go downstairs. This feels good. Feels good by a lot. So now I gotta... Now that I got his distance down... Yer, what's good? Where you at, Jordan? God. Oh, you're at the Vons? Okay. Just wanted to see what was up. Where you was at, that's all. Just curious. Yeah, let that man know I said what's up. That man that should be wrestling right now as we speak. That should be headlining WrestleMania. Not again. Fuck face. No.
No!
Sucks to be you, Brad. Sucks to be you. I got what I needed from there. You could have followed me. But your ass got eaten. So, tomorrow you're not working, right? Sneck got fed. Sneck didn't just get got. Sneck was given a full course meal. Has some legs, some ribs, you know, a liver. Snake guy. Dude, I've been struggling to get a good run. And this is the best that I've gotten so far. Fuck out my way. How's that gonna fly? Cause I haven't heard anything from the landlord yet about rent and all that. The first of the month is next week, and you know, three months. I think you forget who our landlords are. Jewish niggers. Yeah, like, I hope that, you know, if this is the case, then it would, you know how much trouble that would save us during this shutdown. Bugging. Fucking kill all my time just now. Really? Bitch, man. Yo. Can't believe that shit. Yeah, I mean, that's all we can do. Hopefully, Cuomo knows what the fuck he's doing. Because I'll tell you this much, De Blasio don't know a damn thing. Because, like, right now, I'm not trying to pay attention to everyone else or everything that's going on, let alone that. I'm just doing what I need to do and taking care of what I need to take care of. So, you know. Like, I'm not too, you know, worried about the Rona like that. I don't know. We just gotta see. A flu with buff patches. I mean, I when you put it like that, I mean, you know, you're not wrong. She's an animal. This run does feel a little bit faster than before, but I don't want to jinx myself, because I already had one incident just now, well, two, that crimson head that just decided, oh, I'm gonna lay down, and then I'm gonna get back up. And then I'ma just take a whole flame round like it's nothing. Nah, B. She's an animal. I know Aaron messaged me, what was it, yesterday, while I was running. Because I told him I was speedrunning, and he was like, you might as well be speedrunning Resident Evil IRL right now. And I'm just like, oof. Like, I saw he hosted a Twinkle Star Sprites tournament, too. A social distancing one. So far, so good. Doing okay. That's what spiders do. Yo! Seriously? That extra grab? Was that necessary? Bitch. Fucking took all my time. Like, hold on, I can make this up. We're not, all isn't lost just yet. I'm just like, damn. Y'all motherfuckers can't even let me breathe. Yeah, we're good. Bitch ass. Not too bad. Still good. Alright, now I have to pick between numbers 1, 2, and 3. That shit's gonna be fun. Thank you. not gonna bite me. All right, what number do you guys think it'll be? 1, 2, or 3?
All doors to achieve maximum safety.
I might have fucked myself, but we're gonna find out. Let's see.
Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Oh, wow. Yep, fucking knew it. It's fine. Cause I still have time. I needed to grab that because I would have died, or came close to dying after the Plant 42 fight. Either that or, yeah, like I would have ended up on Orange Caution. The fact that I still have that knife, I'm like, bro. Bruh. Y'all ain't doing shit. Fuck out my face. Get poisoned. Thank you. Now, I don't know where the extra bees came from, that's for sure. Come on. Let's go solve a puzzle. Wow! God. Why are you crashing? Alright, now we gotta go back over here. Now to deal with the hunter encounter and not get poisoned. Because that is one thing I would like to avoid, is getting poisoned at this point. Yep. Knew that shit was gonna happen. Fucking bullshit. Every time. Just every time. And I should have just grabbed that, fucking bullshit. Oh my god. The other ones. Yeah, that's what you were supposed to grab. Here comes the time game. All because I got poisoned. Which is stupid. 9 seconds. I should have never got sliced like that, but I don't make the rules to this game. Look at the bright side. I still have a knife. Seconds. I should have just done that shit manually then. That was the case. I'm in lunging distance, but you just want to keep walking. I don't understand that. No, oh, that was close. Did it say I was on caution? Yeah, it did. Fuck. Yep. Knew that shit was gonna happen. Probably says I'm on danger now. Well, let's see. We'll grab this and just chuck deuces after that. Wait. What the fuck am I worried about? I forgot I had a face, right? I could have just... I'll probably use that later. In fact, I forgot I had healing. One second. Wow. Just fuck me. Okay. Yeah, just... Not really, because I actually have healing. Up because this is ridiculous. I keep almost killing my fucking run, and that's not good. To solve for a metal object. I'm upset that I didn't go through the door the way that I should have earlier. Now it's going to do this whole shit. Thank God. That would have been another disappointing thing there, too. corners are up there. Alright, let's solve this puzzle as fast as possible because I'm not trying to waste any more time than what I need to. We out. We're gonna break this time. Let's turn this light on, grab what I need out here, and what swing? Get it. Oh, wow. So you're just gonna cheap your cheap shot your boy like that? I mean, at least I got a small damage boost out of that. Poison. Oh no. Is it because if y'all don't get me, the spiders will? There you go. That what that is. If y'all don't poison me, the spiders will. How are you jumping like that? Like, I don't understand that. Getting all that bullshit height. I'm just like, yeah? You're a puta, man. Oh, now you're not jumping at me that time. You're not jumping 85 feet to fucking bite me like you were before. You might. See? Well, because I was close that time. But I think I'm on caution too, so that's another thing. Kind of taking into consideration now. And there's a green herb here. Hunters are gonna appear here. Yep. Fucking do it. Knew I was gonna be on caution. Meaning they're gonna try to one-hit kill me. That's what they're gonna try to do. Well, not really. Well, I'll just grab that herb to be safe. But I do need to grab this knife. I don't know, I'm proud of where I'm at so far, despite it being way past my bedtime, but you know, hey, I was that close to fine, so moment of truth. El Tigre Negro, Black Tiger. How are you gonna handle? How am I gonna handle dealing with you this time? Oh, okay. So I only get one shove. One shove and no poison. Holy shit. I feel this power. I feel it coursing in my veins. Oh Come on, go through the door. So now I gotta push the statue. Put some stank on the statue. Push it. Jesus. All right. Are we almost there? Yeah, we live. Jeez. Luckily, this puzzle won't take too long. Oh my god. You good? Little Borkums. He's chilling on his bed, wondering when dad's gonna get off the game. Oh my god, please just go through the door. We go. Now I gotta get through Lisa Trevor, grab that first aid spray too on my way back from the... Oh my god. This is looking good. It's looking good and it feels good. Hunters didn't kill me. Damn. Well, nope. I have one more obstacle to go through. Because I'm sitting here mentally thinking about the obstacles that I have left. And the one that I have left is the nitrogen. Thank you. because I might have that zombie grab me to either stab him in the head or electrocute him. I don't know, I'll figure it out. Fuck Barry. That's what I should change that split, this split to. Just nickname it Fuck Barry. Really? Yeah. Telling me I'm gonna fucking lose a whole minute on some bullshit? I bet. Fuck out of here with that bullshit. Cause it's only gonna take me about like a minute or some change to get to where I need to get to, and then this boss fight with Lisa is gonna be easy as shit. Now I got 5 minutes. So grab what we can really quick. Solve that issue. hear them gremlin feet. Now I gotta drop off, damn, that was close. Now I gotta grab these two books and I can drop off this bullshit right here. Now, let's try to make this boss fight as quick as possible. Come on, jump! Jump, you bitch! This is so dumb. Seconds? Come on. Y'all really gonna blackball me out of 135? Perfect. This is gonna be quick. All right. Ada John Cell. I mean, John Ada Cell. I feel like I'm getting blackballed for some reason, and I don't like it. I don't appreciate it one bit. I don't know why I have that crank there. It's there. Keep going. Cause you about to cut time. It's the zombie you gotta worry about when you go back for the nitro, so. But you're doing good, Doug. Let him grab you, stab him in the face, and then that's it. Some GameCube really quick. There you go. Worry about this zombie too. Well, not really, because he's easy to pass. But here, he can hold that. Oh man, I need to be careful though. Well, that solved that problem. Getting intense. At least for me it is. Wait, this way. Shit. Don't brain fart now, Doug, please. You're close to the finish. Here. There you go. All right, here goes nothing. Yes, I'm counting my steps. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. It's like dancing. Wait for him to... And we're right there. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Fuck. And here we go. Couple of seconds lost. 8 seconds. Now I gotta get the rest of those grenade rounds, and then it's time to confront Wesker. After I activate this. Let's go and confront him. Bit of grenade rounds and then tyrant time. Oh man, I'm gonna be so mad if I end up only cutting 1 minute. I'm gonna be so mad if I end up just cutting a minute off my time. Shit up. Oh shit. fuck. Oh my god. I don't like how this is looking. Chris. Get the hell out of here. I don't think I'm getting 135 today. Maybe another time. But at least I'll have a new PB. Wow. 137.18. That's, I guess, all right for now.
Jill, you did a fine job.
137.16. Wow. You know what? I'll take it for what it's worth. I'm glad that I got it, even though it took me forever. But yes, new PB for now. Still shooting for that 135, so let me go ahead and